I know how you must feel. Lost. Alone. Hopeless. You deserve it. But even you, there is still a way. A way to bring it all back. The one precious thing you ever truly desired. Finish it.
Thank you. stumbling all around, stumbling all around. Oh, funny, stumbling here and there, stumbling everywhere, and I must declare, I stepped right on my toes and went deep.
Thought alone that the most beautiful piece of doesn't have my name on it is killing me. So will you marry me? Now, a tiny bit left. Yes, just like that. Hold that pose. I want to get all lovely curves just right. Thank you.
Hello. It's about time to talk, don't you think? I mean, I've seen you in my house so many times, and yet I could never find the courage to face you directly. Not until now.
First, I had for a canvas, not just any canvas. I had to find a knife, not one of those bread ones. It had to be as sharp as a razor. So I used a razor, in fact, and then carefully flayed the skin, booze to keep my hand steady. That tune was perfect. Honey, just a little longer. At least until I finish painting this one part. Oh, don't beg.